Yeah, welcome back to my channel. I'm Angie Styles. So today I just want to show you a quick tutorial on how to make your own sunscreen or sun protector. However, so this is a simple method that I'm going to show you. You already know how to make your lotion base, so all you need to do is just get your lotion base and then make this sunscreen. Because if you are using a lightening product, a skin lightening product, be it lotion, facial cleanser, soap, or all these are DIYs we do, exfoliating, we need sunscreen to protect our skin from getting darkening. So I just want to show you a quick tutorial on how you can make this sunscreen at home. Simple and easy. Alright? Okay, let's get right to the video. So to make this, you need lotion base. You already know how to make a lotion base. So you need a lotion base or any of your favorite lotion that is that does not contain lightening additives or so many ingredients. I mean like a plain lotion. You can use a plain lotion for this or make your own lotion base. So here I have my lotion base, and here I have my zinc oxide powder, non-nano and 100% pure. Please make sure you are using non-nano zinc oxide and make sure it's 100% pure. There are many zinc oxide out there, so don't use anyhow. Make sure anyone you are buying is organic, 100% pure and non-nano. So here is my zinc oxide powder, and next I'll be adding my carrot oil to it. Carrot oil itself contains 30 to 50 SPF depending the quantity you are adding to it. So I'll be adding carrot oil. This I made it myself. So, and the link, the video is also here on my channel. You can make your own carrot oil and then add it to it. If you don't have it, you can buy from the store. Then next, I'll be adding my vitamin E oil to it. I'll be adding my jojoba oil to it. And my sesame oil, which also contains SPF. So, adding the powder to it. Add sesame oil to it. Then after that, I'm going to add my jojoba oil. Make sure your jojoba oil is 100% organic, non-GMO. Next, I'm going to add my carrot oil to it. And I'm going to be adding vitamin E oil to it. Now, I'm going to mix. I'm going to stir it and mix it properly. So, you take your stick blender and give it a good blend until everything mixes together. Okay, so after blending it, you can see it will now become smoother. It's now smoother than earlier because zinc oxide The powder is somehow, when you add it to cream, it makes it thick. So you need to give it to blend it so that it can incorporate very well with the cream and the oils you added to it. Okay, now our cream is ready, our sunscreen is ready, so I'm gonna turn it into jar. So guys, that is it. Very easy and quick to make. Once you have your plain lotion base, you can easily make your own sunscreen. This sunscreen is very safe. It's safer than the one you buy in the market that have a lot of harsh chemical that you don't even know what are inside. So you can make your own at home easily and simple using your zinc oxide powder. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys in my next video. Stay organically beautiful. Love you all.